Neurologic and psychiatric diseases are responsible for an enormous burden on global health.
I started to feel dizzy. Things started getting blurry at that point. I don't remember the moment I went to the hospital. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis.
I think there's often a feeling that you can't do science in those realms, that it's too mysterious. Now we really can do reliable discovery in exactly the same way that our colleagues are doing it for cancer.
The time is right for convergence of ideas across multiple different fields, where we are all working together to understand severe neurological or psychiatric conditions.
UCSF is at the very tip of the spear in leading to just a ferment of discovery.
I think that we're entering the age of neuroscience.
There's just no way to drive this mission without the help of donors.
It's been an incredible journey working with Joan and Sandy Weill in conceiving the Weill Institute for Neurosciences here at UCSF. The vision is a 270,000 square foot building that will be a centerpiece of our Mission Bay campus. The basic neurosciences have had its space. Psychiatry and behavioral and mental health disorders have had their space. What we are trying to do is to put it all together, and that's where the big breakthroughs are going to come.
This is not about a building. This is about people working together as teams and to have the patients come to a place where they see all this going on in this whole neurosciences campus. It's going to be terrific.
And it will also take the stigma away from people who have mental health problems. There's so many things in this world that need help. I think the only way we can help all these situations is through personal philanthropy. And you can see the difference that you make in the world, which is really important.
For patients to come to a place where it's clear that on the floor above them, that the most exciting work anywhere is going on to transform these disorders, I think is an incredible vision.
It will break down silos beyond anything that we might have dreamed would be possible.
This support for the graduate program is really going to allow these graduate students to make their decision based solely on what interests them. And it's a great way of thinking about how you get the biggest and most important discoveries.
Part of the reason that I came to UCSF, that I came to a public school, is that the job of these programs is to create healthcare professionals who care about this world. The point of research is to improve lives of patients in the future. And I see that as part of my responsibility.
One day I woke up and then I could hear the doctors talking. My girlfriend said that she was crying. UCSF was amazing to me. The nurses are great, the doctors are great. If it wasn't for them, I don't know where I'd be.
We will change lives. We will alter the course of medicine and biomedical science with the kind of support we've been getting.
The Weill Institute for Neurosciences is the manifestation of an idea about how you make progress on these most difficult disorders.